And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Planetcrafter, and today we're going to be doing the last Warden's door, which supposedly you need to get five Warden keys, meaning we need to travel from this lovely base here, come all the way over here, and go to this little red mark. Supposedly there are five keys in here. Now, I don't know what we're doing with these five keys. All I know is that you have to get them. I don't know if this opens up another Warden's door or not. Regarding what's going on with the base and terraforming for the base itself, it's mostly just a waiting game at this point. We're literally just waiting to hit 5.00 TTI at this point. At this point, I just kind of leave my game running and I just walk away. So, if you're gonna do the technique I usually do, where I'll just leave the game running while I'm doing something else, it definitely recommended that you make a module, put yourself right in the middle of it. This way, when your character dies because it doesn't have enough like food or water, this way, you're inside of something and you're not gonna get morphed inside of a storage locker or a storage unit and get glitched out, you know? That's what happened the other day is I was inside of the bio lab over there and my character died because I walked away from the computer while I let this continue to play. So it's continued to generate resources. I left the character right here so I could access food and water if I was to come back. I end up getting stuck up there on top of there somehow. So yeah, when I go to AFK, I literally just come over here and I just leave it running. And like a beautiful view, come back, see the character has probably died a couple times, come back and go, wow, okay, cool. We're up to this TI now. Anyways, today we're going to be going and checking out the Warden store. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. So literally the only thing left to do, because we already explored all the shipwrecks, we have explored all the warden keys slash doors. There's literally nothing left other than that one piece of lore where you go and explore those little underground bases, which I think I'm gonna skip that because that's a pain in the ass. There's literally nothing left to do other than sit here and wait for the terraformation index to go up to 5.00. So the best strategy for me is just leave the game running when I'm not doing anything that requires, computer resources, and just let it go. Let it just run its little heart out while I'm sitting in that one by one storage module slash, module. So you just kind of get the gist of things of what's going on with Planetcrafter. We've already done everything we could physically do, and the animals are getting nice and grown up. And the only thing I could think of is I could probably make a couple new animals, maybe. But yeah, there's really not much left to do on Planetcrafter here for a series. There's just a lot of me boring stuff of me sitting here waiting for stuff to build up for resources, or waiting for the TTI index, or TT the TTI terraformation index to go from 3.06 to 5.00. That could be hours, and I doubt you want to sit here and watch me sit here waiting for it to go up to 5.00. So make sure to like button, make sure subscribe button. Now we get to sit here and wait, and just there's nothing really to do. The problem is now we gotta wait. It's like, damn it. Anyways, make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.